So today we're at one of the coolest car garages in Europe. They've got hundreds of dream cars here. Look at that.